Today I'm going to talk about the Monroe 8145 calculator, a perfect tool for government offices. The 8145 is Monroe's heavy-duty 14-digit calculator with two sets of independent memory. The most unique feature of a Monroe heavy-duty calculator is the enclosed paper roll. The most expensive part of the calculator is the printer. It's also most likely to fail. The number one cause for printer failure is dust and dirt collecting on external paper rolls and feeding into the printer. By enclosing the paper roll, Monroe protects the printer, extending the life of the calculator. With the enclosed compartment, we provide storage for a spare paper roll, a twin-spooled ribbon, and underneath there is a spot for a spare ribbon cartridge, which we highly recommend using. We're also the only calculator company to provide an indicator lamp to show when there's an active calculation in your adding machine. For example, if I were to touch the 3 and plus, you'll see that the red indicator lamp comes on showing that there's a live entry in your accumulator. If I touch the plus key two more times and press the total key, you'll see the indicator lamp turns off, showing the accumulator is clear and I'm ready to start my next calculation. You'll also notice the paper automatically advances above the tear-off knife, and the printout provides an audit trail showing you the first entry with an asterisk and a plus, showing this was the first entry into a clear adding machine, and an asterisk at the end to show this is the end of your calculation. The 8145 is equipped with two sets of independent memory, providing you with two additional accumulators or adding machines. For example, if I have a list of expenses for three different departments, I can enter expenses for Department A into the main accumulator, Department B into Memory 1, and Department C into Memory 2. Each accumulator will print an audit trail with the symbol that is specific to the accumulator or memory to which the entry was made. For example, for Department A, I have expenses of $1 and $2, which I'll enter into my main accumulator. Department B, expenses of $3 and $4, which I'll enter into Memory 1. Department C has expenses of $5 and $6, entered into Memory 2. And wait, Department B actually has another $7, so that goes into Memory 1. All expenses are entered, so now I can press the total key for the accumulator, Memory 1, and Memory 2, giving me a total for each of the memories. You'll notice the imprint of Memory 1 and Memory 2 symbols next to the corresponding totals. The Monroe 8145 has a tax key that can be easily programmed. Let's say I work in the L&I department and need to add 8.25% tax to every permit application. To program the tax key, simply enter 8.25 and then touch the tax key. The tax key is now programmed to 8.25% and will remain programmed until it is manually changed. Let's say I receive two permits with the cost of $225 and $350. Enter 225, then the multiplication key, then the tax key. Enter 350 for the second permit, press times, and then press the tax key. The printout will show the results of the tax rate set, the cost of the permit, the tax percentage rate, the tax amount, and the cost of the permit with tax. The fact is, 80% of the work done on any calculator is add, subtract, multiply, and divide. The Monroe 8145 is above all a great adding machine. For additional information, please visit monroe-systems.com.